looking for his first hit of the year. Oh. He drives one deep left field. That goes up to back near the wall. It's out of here. Bartolo has done it. The impossible has happened. The team vacates the dugout as Bartolo takes the long trot. His first career home run. And there will be nobody in the dugout to greet him. This is one of the great moments in the history of baseball. Bartolo Colon has gone deep.
I want to say that was one of the longest home run trots I've ever seen, but I think that's how fast he runs.
And now they'll flood up the tunnel and give him his just due. His 226th career at bat. You knew if he ever made contact in just the right way, he was strong enough to do it. And now Bartolo has brought down the house.